di ba? Lalo na sa part na the love in your heart wasn't put there to stay. Love isn't love till you give it away, okay? So, love is not just a noun na minimension natin, okay? You don't just say na you love this person or you love these products, pero there has to be action taken, di ba? Kayo ba, maniniwala ba kayo na mahal kayo ng isang tao? If hindi naman yon nakikita or nagtatranslate sa actions niya. Mahal ka daw niya pero ini-ignore ka naman, sinisinzone ka lang, okay? Mahal ka daw niya pero ginoghosting ka naman, okay? Or hindi sumusulpot sa dates ninyo or lagi nagre-reschedule, okay? So, yung love, again, dapat may kakibat lagi na action. So, it's a verb. So, yun yung message natin ni Mary T. Ash right now na talagang in terms naman of our career, sabi nga dito, your career will blossom in proportion to the measure of care and love you send into the lives of others. So, if we are going to relate that sa role natin as beauty consultants, ayan. So, yung career ninyo sa Mary T., it will really blossom. You will really move up the career path if you really have that part to share the love natin to other people, okay? Nandiyan yung love mo to help others na talagang mag-boost yung confidence nila with our skincare products. Nandiyan yung love mo for others na ma-enrich din yung life nila with the Mary T. opportunity. Okay, so yun yung love. And of course, as beauty consultants, as future leaders of Mary T., it's not enough na you sell to them the product, na pinag-sign up mo sila or na-recruit mo sila. Yung love, it extends sa pagiging leader talaga ninyo. Nandiyan kayo sa pag-follow up sa kanila, pagtawag kay customer, man kamusta yung pag-use nyo, na paggamit nyo ng Mary Kay products. Meron po bang any discomfort? Let me know lang po. Ayan, so check mo how she's using the products. Tama ba yung paggamit niya ng products? So that shows love and care for your customers na even after the sale, nandiyan ka pa rin sa kanya every step of the way to ensure na tama yung paggamit niya ng products and happy and satisfied siya sa use of the products. And when it comes to your new team members naman, hindi enough na, ayan, nag-sign up siya, okay na kasi nadagdagan ka na ng team member. No, it's not enough na mag-stop tayo doon. So, once mag-sign up siya as a team member sa team mo, talagang kailangan nandiyan ka rin sa kanya every step of the way. Help her na talagang makapag-NCO siya, ESRS, mag-RGU din like you. Help her ma-achieve yung income goal niya sa Mary Kay. You coach her. Coach that person. What is it that you want out of your Mary Kay business? I'm here for you as your recruiter. Ayan, kung kailangan pa ng extra help para talaga mag-move up, sige, sabay tayo. Let's reach out to our sales director. Okay, so that's how we extend love talaga dito sa Mary Kay business natin para mag-blossom talaga yung career natin. So, agree? Ayan. So, since tayo ay mga future red jackets, or claim na natin, you guys are red jackets. Sino po ba dito ang talagang aiming to be a sales director in the future? Ayan, meron po ba dito nag-RGU class lang for the sake of RGU lang? Kasi po, sabi ng recruiter ko, kailangan ko daw po mag-RGU eh. Kaya po ako nandito. So, meron ba dito napilitan lang? Or meron ba dito na talagang no? By his own free will, talagang dito ako dahil alam ko this will help me move up sa Mary Kay career ko and I'm serious about my Mary Kay career. Yan, si Sir Brian nag-raise ng hand. Yes, God bless your move up journey, Sir Brian. So, meron pa po ba ditong others na talagang nandito to move up? Yun, Sir Rani, gusto ko pa maging sales director kagaya pa ni Miss Elena. Wow, so I love it when when RGs talaga are inspired by their sales director. So meaning, you Sir Brian, you are in good hands with Miss Elena. Ayan, si Miss Gladys, yes daw. Si Miss Annalyn, move up then. Ayan, I hope for the other beauty consultants natin here, how many do we have? We have 10. So the other 10, other 7 beauty consultants natin, I hope hindi lang din tayo napilitan dito. Ayan, nag-raise na rin ang hand si Miss Maria Victoria. So, yes. So, talagang dapat we know the benefit nitong RGU sa atin. And we know that this is something that will really help us sa pag-move up natin sa Mary Kay career natin. So, ito na. Ito na yung important topic natin ngayon. Knowing and growing your team. Now, you have to own it na as early as now na you are the leader of your team. So, kailangan kasi ma-develop niyo na yung leadership skill. Like for example, si Sir Brian, nakikita mo kay Miss Elena. Si Miss Elena, she's a sales director and she's really the leader of her unit, right? So kasama ka doon, kasama rin yung mga personal team members mo doon. Since gusto mo na talaga maging sales director na envision mo na na sales director ka, dapat na yung mga nakikita mong leadership abilities ni Ms. Elena, ayan, parang i-develop mo na rin siya sa sarili mo. The way she handles her unit, ayan, kamusta ba siya sa pag-conduct niya ng unit meetings niya, ano ba yung mga ginagawa niyang reminders, paano ba siya mag-coach, ayan. So, habang meron ka ng personal team ngayon, i-practice mo na yan, Sir Brian, no? I-practice mo na na let's say, dapat kino-coach mo na rin itong team mo na to sa kanyang income goal. Dapat marunong ka na rin mag-send out ng reminders sa mga team members mo based on their goals. Kung meron ba sa kanya nag-NCB. Ayan, so kailangan marunong ka mag-monitor ano-ano ba yung mga tina-target ng mga members ko and how can I help them achieve that every month, yung mga goals nila. So simulan natin dito, knowing and growing your team. First, sabi dito, you've got to know your team down to the newest person in order to manage them more effectively and address their needs better. So again, dapat may personal connection tayo when it comes to our team members. Okay? So dapat yung mga newest members natin na welcome talaga nila natin sila sa team natin. And of course, again, you have to embrace your mission as a leader dito sa Americano. Now, your mission is to enrich lives. So yung mga team members natin, ayan, you have to own up to that mission na dapat matulungan natin sila na ma-enrich yung life nila. Is it financial needs? Ayan, so dapat kailangan kumikita sila sa Mary. So tulungan mo sila. Okay, again, based on their needs, no? Pwedeng may mga millennials dyan na ang needs is talagang savings, okay? Savings kasi may travel goals. Savings kasi for education, savings for, let's say, gusto makabili ng car. Ayan. So again, get to know your team. Ano yung big why nila? Why are you here in Mary Kay and how can I help you? Okay? Next, use your ready resources. Ayan. So ito, very important. Nako, hindi kayo pwedeng mag-sales director nang hindi nyo to alam. Okay? Ano yung mga resources na meron tayo dito sa Mary Kay para makatulong sa inyo na ma-monitor yung mga members niyo. So dito may nakalagay team report and my business. So to share with you ano-ano ba yung mga apps na meron tayo to help you. Sige nga. Yeah, test natin yung knowledge niyo ngayon. Ano yung mga Mary Kay apps na meron tayo na sa tingin niyo magiging helpful po for me as a future sales director para na ma-monitor ko talaga mga members ko. So, one very important app sa atin is the InTouch. Okay? So, sa InTouch, of course, nandyan doon makikita yung My Business. Yes, Miss Maria Victoria and Miss Irene. Correct. So, yun sa My Business, di ba? Usually kasi dyan yung nakikita ano-ano na ba yung production ninyo. Di ba? May personal production kayo dyan in terms of sales. May production din when it comes to your team. So dyan mo malalaman na, ay wait, based on coaching namin nitong first week of July, sabi sa akin ng team member ko, let's say ang pangalan niya Mary. Sabi ni Mary, gusto daw niya maka-earn ng 15,000 this month. So kung 15,000 ang gusto niyang ma-earn na, let's say gross sales for this month, using your My Business, ayan, makikita mo doon, kahit hindi mo siya tawagan, okay? Kahit hindi mo siya i-message, from there, makikita mo na, ay, naku, nasa 5,000 pa lang siya, eh, nung date na ngayon, it's already July 22, ano kayang challenge ni Miss Mary? Bakit kaya hindi pa siya halfway sa goal niya? So from there, pwede mo na siyang tawagan, pwede mo na siyang i-message, how can you help her achieve her income goal for the month? Ano yung mga challenges niya ngayon? Bakit kaya hindi pa niya na-achieve, hindi pa siya halfway man lang dun sa goal niya. Okay, so that's one really important talaga na dapat familiar tayo na gamitin. And pag nag-move up kayo to a sales director position, hindi lang team members niyo makikita niyo doon. Yes, mag-expand po yung ating access sa InTouch, even mga unit members niyo makikita ninyo. And then, using your Pink Tools app, di ba? Pag open niyo ng Pink Tools, nandun yung My Business natin. So from there, doon nyo masaset din kung ano-ano yung mga goals. So hindi nyo kailangan mag-spend ng money, pagbili ng mga planners, pagbili ng paper, O kaya naman pag open pa ng laptop para lang mag-create ng Excel file para dun mag-log down ng mga goals. Machine yun. Using